this time. Lonhart. Ended up in a field goal. Now they'll hand it off to Roser. He finds it. He's got Laviolette in behind him. He's going to look down the field over the middle, and that'll be complete for a touchdown into the arms of Shy Ross and a late flag as well. Here in the slot, Roser is going to flare out now. Lonhart drops it off underneath. Around at about the 23. Harden just got that off as they brought a rush in there from back to Welch. Can he kick this to the outside? There's going to be a lot of room here. And Welch is going to have a lane. He'll pick it up to the 50. From the 7, Lonhart, empty backfield, has some time, has a huge hole. Lonhart's going to run to the right, Lonhart's going to keep it, and he's going to take it. Gallier, 3 targets to his right. He'll be throwing here. Pressure from Alberta, and that's just a quick hitter. Touchdown there. Make a play. Gallier hands it off. Bears are going to shut them down. 2nd and 8 here for Gallier. He's going to take a shot down the field. That's it. Caught! In behind him, they'll hand it off.